These silly dudes make me so happy, bro.
Player, this pimp don't lie. How many rap stars you know that went to Berkeley High? I'm always with a cup of bourbon. I'm in here choosing, you up here searching.
Yo, welcome to the show, everybody. It's me, Ben. Welcome back to a brand new video. Today, my friends, there's a bunch of things we got to talk about before we get into this one. First of all, it's my birthday. Woke up to a ton of messages in Discord, so I woke up feeling awesome. I appreciate all of y'all that were doing that. Appreciate you very, very much. Got tons of DMs and just a bunch in my Discord server too, and in other Discords with friends that I'm in. So thank y'all so much for that. But also, we're reacting to this Astro Universe music video that I never reacted to that came out months ago. Because we were watching Astro content, which we normally do on Mondays over on my Twitch page. Link is in the description. And actually, a few of my chatters had mentioned, hey, yo, Ben, you haven't reacted to that music video yet. And I was like, you know what? You're right. I still haven't reacted to it. So we're doing that today. This is U&Iverse, but Universe. So Astro has released the song on Universe. And the song is called Universe, but it's U&Iverse. We're gonna hop into it. If y'all enjoy the reaction, leave a like for me one time, as well as, I forgot to say, if I look strange in color today, it's because I'm wearing this yellow shirt that I just bought, and it's very comfy. I'm very happy about it. But every time I wear a yellow shirt, my camera is really weird, and it makes me look blue, and it doesn't help that the opening color on this video is purple. Do you see like how there's like a purple hue on my face? I can see it in the playback right here, so I know y'all can probably see it. Anyway, just ignore that. If I'm not able to fix the color perfectly, we'll live, okay? This is a brand new Astro music video that I've never reacted to, so we're gonna hop into it now. 3, 2, 1, click play. And come join us on Twitch on Mondays, y'all. We have so much fun watching all the Astro logs. Man, where in the world are we? I just realized MJ's gonna be in this, isn't he? I'm gonna cry. I miss MJ. Wow, the visuals. It's a shame we don't have lyrics, but that's okay. Look at Unu back there, bro. Sana. Rocky. Oh my goodness, Rocky. His hair. Wow. Sana looks so pretty. Genji. Jeez. Look at, bro, Rocky's gonna be my bias today, I swear to God. Ooh. That's so pretty. This is a very atmospheric track, it's really pretty. Wow. There's that sort of like, a lot of Astro songs have sort of like a lightness on its feet, if that makes sense. And this very much still has that, but the vibe is so different. Wow. Ooh. Look at Unu, bro. This rap is gorgeous too. Come through, Jinjin. We're getting Rocky visuals, but Jinjin's the one rapping. I don't know what's going on, but it's a very gorgeous music video. Oh, the logo. Ooh. Move in. Oh. So cute. Look, they're all together. These silly dudes make me so happy, bro. These silly dudes make me so happy, bro. This is so healing. MJ! Oh my God. I love them so much. These dudes are so important to me, man. I love their friendship so much. Oh my God. These movement vocals. MJ. I'm gonna cry, bro. All of a sudden, completely different animation style. Okay. No, the sheep are disappearing. They're disappearing like popcorns. Wait a minute. I don't understand what's happening. I see that there's like a constellation of stars there, but I don't know what it's of. U&Iverse. Universe! That's the Astro Boys, man. So beautiful! Like I was saying, like the main awesome thing about this song is that it has that sort of lightness on its feet that most Astro tracks kind of have, in my opinion. But it's a completely different style of euphoric. It's a completely different style. And I like that. I appreciate that. I don't know, man. Sometimes with Universe tracks, it just feels like it's a random track that a group got to hop on. They had a chance to make a song with Universe, so they made it, right? And it's not always produced by the same people that sometimes are more commonly producing the songs for the group. And sometimes it just sort of feels weird. But this one worked out really nicely. I thought this one was really, really pretty and very much complimented Astro as a group and what they've done with their music so far. So this was dope. This was dope. Who wrecked me the hardest today? Rocky and that damn hair. Do I really have a bias in this group anymore? I don't know. I think at one point I was a solid Jinjin bias, and I think I still am. I'm very loyal to him. But Rocky, don't tell me you didn't look at Rocky and didn't have a problem today. Even Rocky stans probably had a problem today with this one. Well, I say today, but like, y'all watched this music video back in July when it dropped. I'm late, so my apologies. Anyway, I'm out of here. Thank y'all so much for watching the video. I have a brand new Astro song to put on my playlist and loop all throughout my birthday. I'm very excited about it. Honestly, that's kind of meta. Waiting to react to an Astro comeback to pretend that they came back on my birthday. That's kind of clutch. Anyway, that's it for me. Thank y'all so much for watching the video. Till next time, my friends. Love y'all very much. And peace. Goodbye.